What are some of the biggest challenges we face as coaches in the industry? Number one, we provide quality coaching sessions, but students simply don't progress as fast as we'd like from session to session. Number two, players repeat poor movement patterns. And even worse, sometimes players don't even practice in between sessions. Well, now we'd like to show you a way that we can help students practice perfectly when they're not with you. Hi, my name is Tony Morgan. I'm a PGA golf professional and managing partner here at K-Vest. And today I want to talk to you about our new K-Player system. In fact, we're going to be hosting a live webinar that we'd like to invite you to. But before we do that, we want to give you a quick glimpse into some of the cool things we're going to be covering on the live event. K-Player is a two-sensor system that makes practice perfect. One sensor's on the lower body, one sensor's on the upper body. And the way this works is really simple. You build them customized training programs based on what they need, and they perfectly practice just like you're there watching them. I recently had a player come in that was really struggling with the early part of the takeaway move. Both the pelvis and the upper body were rotating together. The club was getting too inside, and we were really struggling with transition sequence, impact alignments, and what was happening to the desired ball flight. So we simply loaded up a couple drills that would help sequence these movements, and then I was able to send this to the player so they could perfectly practice on their own. Visual and auditory biofeedback is one of the most powerful ways to help a student change movement patterns when you're not with them. It forces the student to push themselves, implement your recommended changes, and most importantly, practice perfectly. Simply click the button below and make sure to reserve your spot for the upcoming K-Player unveiling, and we'll look forward to seeing you there.